Hello everyone, Adam here with Danfoss, and today we're going to be looking at the SVL spare part kits that pertain to the CHV-X check valve. So in the inspection kit, it's the same inspection kit that you use across our entire SVL product line, so you're going to get more seals than what's actually needed for this valve. There's only going to be two parts you need out of there, that being our bonnet gasket that goes between our bonnet and our body, and the O-ring that seals between the cage of the bonnet and the sealing surface of the body. There is no repair kit offered for this valve is non-spindled, and our repair kit is the same as the inspection, but it offers the addition of a packing gland. The next kit we offer for this would be the overhaul kit, and that's going to be customized for the CHV-X. Now, again, you're going to get more products in our overhaul kit for the CHV-X than what's needed, because this also is applicable to our older CHV check valve. You're going to get the CHV-X cone, but you will also get a brand new cone for the older CHV if you are still utilizing that valve. You'll also get a standard spring for our CHV-X, the low opening pressure differential of 0.58 psi, and a heavy duty spring of about 4 pounds that works across the CHV-X and our CHV. Lastly, you'll get the standard spring that comes in our CHV, same low opening differential pressure of 0.58 psi. Also, you still get the two primary seals that you would get in the inspection kit, which would be our bonnet gasket and our O-ring that goes at the base of the cage. Now, when replacing this cone assembly, it's very easy to do, or if you're just doing an inspection, again, very easy to do. This is done by simply unscrewing this cage assembly from the bonnet. Once it's fully unscrewed, it's simply going to just pull right off. And then the cone and the spring simply just pulls right out. You can inspect the bonnet assembly to make sure that still looks clean and good order. All the surfaces look good there. You can check for dirt, inspect the spring on this side, make sure the cone, the orifice is here. Make sure they're free of debris and working properly. And then reassembling is very easy. Just place the spring that's desired back into the cone, place that back into our bonnet assembly, push it in, make sure that it's free moving, and that we can actually hear the siphoning of air, you know, in and out. The passages are free in the orifices. Once this is done, the cage assembly simply goes right back over the cone, screws back on. We want to ensure that we screw this completely on and that it's tight where it interfaces with the rest of the bonnet. This way we don't damage it when putting it back into the body and bolting on the four bolts. That's been the overview of our spare part kits offered for the CHV-X.
For more information about this topic, please see our description below. And for more great videos like this, please visit our YouTube channel, Danfoss Cool US. Thanks for watching.